Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to update your NVIDIA graphics card driver. So there isn't any direct way how you can update this. So basically, first we need to uninstall the existing driver, and then we need to go to the official NVIDIA driver site and then download the latest version of NVIDIA driver based upon your graphics card name as well as model. So let's get started. So first thing, we need to uninstall our existing driver. So for that, just go to search and type control panel, click on open, and now select programs and features. And here you'll be having these many options, okay? NVIDIA graphics driver, GeForce experience. Basically just uninstall everything. So for uninstalling, just right click and you need to select this uninstall or change option. And it will ask you to restart your system. You must also restart your system.
So once you are done completely uninstalling your existing NVIDIA driver, now we need to install the latest one.
So first, just Google NVIDIA. You'll be getting their official site, NVIDIA.com. Click the first link. And in their official site, to the top, you'll be having the drivers option. Click here. And here we will be having the manual driver search, where we need to specify our NVIDIA model name. So to find the model name of our NVIDIA graphics card, go to search and type system info. You'll be getting this. Open here, expand components and click on display. So this is my graphics card name, NVIDIA GeForce GT710, very old, I know that. So now you need to enter the details over here. So first thing is GeForce, and next is the series. So -700 series. So if you are having a laptop, you need to go with notebooks. So I will go here, and it's GT710. So everything matches, NVIDIA GeForce GT710. This is fine now. Just click on find. And here, this is the latest one that they're having, updated on 2024 July 9. And these are the other older versions. So it's always good to go with the latest version because you have the latest updates also. So go with the latest one and click on view. And this is the one. Just click on download. So just be patient till the download gets completed. Once the download is complete, just open it and click on OK. So you will be getting an interface like this with NVIDIA installer. I would recommend you to go with the first option, NVIDIA graphics driver along with GeForce experience. After selecting that, agree and continue. So next one is the installation option. I would recommend you to go with Express because that's a recommended one. Just click on next, and that's it. The installation process will begin. Just be patient till then. So once the installation is complete, you will be getting an option like this. Just check this both and just click on close. And now if you right click anywhere, you'll be having this NVIDIA control panel. Click it, and from here you will be able to make any changes related to your graphics card, like manage the 3D settings, image settings, the display resolution, color settings for the video. And this is the NVIDIA GeForce experience. If you want to log in, you can just log in with your account. That's not compulsory. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.